I just felt like in that moment, my best decision of protecting my family and my children was to not let anybody know. My mom answered the phone. And she said it was a mistake. We didn't mean to call. The dispatch then said to her, we're gonna send somebody out there anyways. So I went and sat outside and waited for the police. And I remember my mom coming out to the front step and kind of tapped me on my shoulder and rubbed me and said, come inside, Jem. No one's coming.